Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and we are playing some XCOM. XCOM? I was just looking up something for XCOM. We are playing some The Last of Us Remastered. Anyway, clickers.
No matter what, we have to keep them out.
Okay.
Let's hope they don't find him.
Because they don't want him to bite the deer.
Okay.
Okay. I help. Oh, hey! I know help. No! I'm trying! It's taking me a minute, okay? Uh-oh, it's coming from over here. Fuck! Rex. Whoa! Okay, then. Nope. Yeah! Get! Oh, thanks. Thanks, bro!
You weren't kidding! You're a better shot with that thing than I am.
Thanks.
Give me a hand with this.
I don't wanna. I don't wanna give you a hand with none.
Oh, come on.
Okay. Oh, fuck! No. Bad time. Uh-oh. No! Stand down, Messy! Anyone else? What you running for, bruh? They're gone? Uh-oh. How do they follow me? Excuse you. No. I don't have time to answer a phone call right now! Phone! Stop it! You just knock it off, okay? Uh-oh. No! Oh, God! Okay, I'll be right back, you guys. So, I'm back. That was the weirdest phone call. One of the weirdest phone calls I've ever gotten. It was from a number I didn't know. And normally I don't answer those, but I figured, it might be something from something else I need to, you know, pay attention to. So I did.
There's a whole lot of them coming.
But...
yeah, I see them.
The thing was... I'm trying to talk about this really strange phone call, okay? So, Infected, if you could just stop. Okay. No! Uh-oh. Kill it! So, anyway... this phone call is from a girl who does facials and microdermabrasion treatments for, like, acne and skin stuff. So, the thing was, apparently my best friend... uh-oh. Apparently I don't have any shivs. Anyway, my best friend and my other friend, you know, Emily the bestie, apparently they had recommended me, both of them... I don't know if they did it at the same time, but both of them had recommended me to go to this lady for, like, this free recommendation facial thing. And that was what that phone call was about. And usually, apparently, this lady was surprised I didn't know that I wasn't expecting a call. Because I guess they usually do expect calls. Uh-oh. Clicker! Clicky, clicky, clicky. Okay. Because apparently, they usually do, you know, the person who is recommending usually tells the other person. But, Emily didn't tell me! She didn't tell me anything! Because of course not. Ooh, that's bad. Oh, what?! Screw you, game. I'm trying to tell a story. So, apparently I now have an appointment for this thing that I didn't know about.
Nothing over here.
And now I need to call my friend Emily and call my other friend and just go, what? What did you two set me up for? So yeah, that's what that phone call was about. And now it's been immortalized. In... uh-oh. Yeah. Off. Off. No.
Thanks.
Uh-oh. Stay away from me. Yeah. Getting weird phone calls from friends. They are the best kind of calls. Okay. As long as he is dead. As long as he is dead. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Kill him! Run. 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 Don't grab me! No! The deer was in the way! The deer was in the way! Okay then, let's try this the third time. The 16,000th time. All the time. First one's gonna hit over here.
Yeah, I see it.
No. Ain't got time for this, bro! No! Down, Bessie! No. No. Aw, I was gonna shoot him in the dick. No. Uh-oh. No. Stay free. I'm gonna shoot him. Okay. Can we not, please? It'd be nice.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room.
That's a good idea. Hopefully they don't bite the deer. That would be a bad thing. We don't want them to bite the deer.
Come on. I'm locked in. Cover the stairs.
Dude. Oh, that worked. Fucking idiot. Okay.
Fucking
he said cover the stairs and I just went, nah, bruh. I'm gonna go right up to it and I'm gonna get bit by a clicker. No. Get wrecked. Ain't good enough, bro. Bro.
Follow me through here.
Okay.
Okay.
Do you know where you're going?
No. He don't know shit.
Lucky break.
Oh, hey, stuff. Oh, so many stuff. Gimme.
It's clear.
No, it's not.
This way.
It's never clear, bro. Bro, it's never clear. If you think it's clear, you're wrong. Stuff ain't never clear. Never clear. Like Everclear, but worse.
You don't need to worry about me.
He's like, I'm not gonna bond with you, dude. My eyes are for Joe only. He's my daddy. Uh-oh.
Hey, kid,
great.
You all right?
Of course.
I'm fine.
No, I'm not.
Get out of there!
Uh-oh. This could be worse! Great! Okay. So here comes this clicker. I wonder if I can stab them with my knife. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Fuck! No! No! Well, that didn't work very well. This is gonna be the episode of Ellie dying. Episode O de Ellie dying. Wonder if I could grab them if I'm super secret. Don't wanna risk it though, that's the thing. Can be quiet. Super sneaks. Super sneaks. Whoop! I'm gonna just stay down here, okay? I like this idea. Yeah, I can't make shivs, so I'm assuming that my knife is my shiv. Don't fuck with me. It didn't work. At least not as well as I wanted it to. Scared the ever-living bejesus out of me. Okay.
I found it!
Uh-oh.
Thanks!
There you are.
You should probably shut your face. BT dubs.
Okay.
Just booking it.
So close. We need to get up there.
Ladder? Stuff? You should boost me up, bro. Bro, I weigh less than you. You should totally boost me up. Bro. Bro? No? Well, criminy. Criminy Christmas. Is he not gonna? Nope. Okay. Just checking. Oh, this way. Yes, this way? Yes, this way. Cause I'm little. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. So what am I looking for, dude? Obviously we're not going that way. That went well. Oh, hey, stuff! More stuff! I'm gonna get some explosives. Be explosive-y. Well, I'm assuming that is the way I need to go, because I honestly can't think of another way to go. Yeah, I don't see any button prompts for climbing. No button prompt? Oh, ladder. So I need to get up there. The problem is, how do I get up there? Can you boost me? Dude? You know that makes sense if you just boosted me, right? No? Fuck you then. Oh, can you boost me from here?
Here. Come here, boost me up.
Just don't leave him. Ready? Even though he's not the nicest guy. Come on, Eddie! She's probably about 15 at this point. At some point she has a birthday, because it goes spring to spring.
I know.
Yeah, it goes spring to spring, so obviously she has a birthday at some point. Hello? Something bad's gonna happen. Oh, fuck. Run! I still wonder if I could stop them. I guess we'll know when I get close, right? Or do I want to risk it? That's the thing. Okay, yeah, you just keep glitching through the floor like that. I'll be over here, okay? Okay. Seems like a good idea. Ooh, stuff! Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme. Anything else? Nope. I don't want to view the Firefly pendant. That dude's already dead.
Alright.
Oh, that scared me for a second. How did that guy not hear me? Okay. You should probably climb that. You should probably go faster, too. Because there's clickers. Clickers are bad. Even though I'm immune. Because I'm Ellie. And Ellie's immune.
Through here.
Okay. Oh, this is a bad place to be. This is a bad place to be.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah, no shit, dude. Okay. Hey, stuff. Hey, more stuff. Yoink, yoink. There used to be people here. Not anymore.
Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Yep! At least they're not infected.
Doesn't matter.
Uh-oh.
Grab the gear.
Grab their stuff.
Look for an exit.
Num. 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 No, I wanted to numb. Fine, be that way. Jerk face.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
I am! Just give me a minute, okay? Oh, there's a freaking... Ah, I'm a dumb butt. I'm a dumb butt. I'm a dumb butt.
Any other choice?
Nope.
Right.
All right. I'm a dumb butt. My butt?
Get ready.
It was dumb. I don't wanna. Uh-oh. Hi. Can I just leave him to do all this crap? Move away from that! Told you to move away from it. Knife him! Knife him!
Let's go.
Game glitched. I love when the game glitches. It's so silly. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Nope! I hit him with the bomb! I am a silly Billy. Let's go for the Molotov next.
You hear that?
We're on the roof! I know!
That's not good. No! Down, Bessie! Dude, you're in my way. I hear clickers. I hear clickers. Okay, he's just gonna punch him out. I'm okay with that. I am not okay with the clicker, though. No! Is he dead? Is he dead? Or is he just on fire? Okay, he's dead. Bye! Goodbye! Uh-oh, there's a dude. There's another dude! There's two dudes. I'll get this one. He zigs when I should have zagged.
Stay focused. We'll make it.
No, we won't. We're gonna get wrecked. Okay. I don't see no one yet.
Here come more.
Ah, here we go. A lot. You know, you could probably go on top of that elevator there or something. What? Oh, hi, how you doing? Nope. Uh-oh. Hi! I'ma shoot him! Fuck! And by shoot him, I mean stab him with a knife. Because that means the same thing, right? Oh, fuck. Nope! No! No! Oh, that makes me giggle. Even though I probably shouldn't, but it still does. Hold on, I need this. I just tried, almost killed myself over a bullet.
It's a bloater!
That's not good.
Guy.
That's a bloater! Bro! Bloater is bad. Good thing I'm illegal. Good thing I'm immune, is what I should say. Give me your bullets. Ow! Uh-oh. No! Stay away from me. Maybe the bow will work better. No, I want to save the bow for later. Is he dead? Yay! Are we done? Oh, we did it!
Yeah.
Yeah?
No, I think we did it.
That's good!
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
Okay. They probably bit the dude, you know. the deer. Is it clear? Are we good?
Listen.
Nothing.
No infected.
Silence.
What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Okay. I don't like him. Granted, I've played this game before, but I still don't like him.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
No problem.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
We got very lucky.
No.
I died a lot.
No such thing as luck.
Not true.
Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do.
You're letting your guard down.
And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back.
Okay.
Sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back.
And they were infected!
He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man.
Uh-oh!
And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
Uh-oh. By the way, they tried to kill me first, okay?
Everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid.
You know nothing about her?
James,
excuse
lower
you.
The gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower
go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
Really?
The others won't be happy about this.
That's not your concern.
Well, if your guys hadn't attacked me first, I wouldn't have attacked them, okay?
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No. No, you can't.
Oh, thanks.
It's like, oh, who's crazy, man? Did you shoot first? Yes? Did she shoot first? Yes? At least nobody took
the
horse.
Get out of here.
Bunny! Oh, Bunny's still dead. Bunny is still very dead. So, Ellie, I want you to take a moment here and think, honey. Why would he have let you go? Why did he let you go? It's an important question.
Joel?
Yeah, he's still alive. Barely, but...
I only managed to get a little bit of food. But... I did get this.
Needles.
Move your arm.
She stitched him up herself? Damn, Ellie. This can't be that long after. Like, the snow couldn't have happened that long after him getting stabbed, or he'd be so dead right now. From infection. Something.
Sorry.
Scarlet does not approve of needles.
Gonna make it.
Yep, it's not the injury that kills him. Okay, you think after this long, Ellie would have managed to find another blanket in all of those houses? Seriously, when I'm going around this area, if I find a blanket or another bed in one of these other houses we're gonna be going through, I'm just gonna say that Ellie's the worst scavenger ever. I know they want to go, oh, she's giving up her own comfort for him. Uh-oh. Time to kill some boys.
Fuck. They tracked me.
You don't say! Even I would have realized that and done something to prevent it.
I'm gonna draw them away from here.
I don't know, put a bush behind the horse. Like, tie a bush to the horse's tail so it gets rid of some of the tracks. Or something. Stupid. Why did my screen turn blue? Oh, there we go. Like, why did my screen turn blue for some reason? Okay. First off, look at all those houses. They have to have other pillows and blankets and stuff. Uh-oh. Fuck you, dude! Stab him! Ooh! Goodbye!
But David said-
Fuck, no!
Shoot him now!
But David wants me! Because he's a pedophile. Or an Ephiba- No, he's an Ephibophile because she's 14. No, don't hurt me! I'm gonna just go- Get your- I don't wanna! Stay away from me! I'ma just go, bro! I'ma go, bro, like a GoPro! Don't even know where that came from. Uh-oh. Go away! Get away from me! Get away from me, bro!
What?
Uh-oh. Nope.
Nope!
You can try, but you will not succeed! Ow, I got shot. That hurt. Kind of a lot. Shoot the horse! Don't shoot my horse! Excuse you! It's my horse, bro. Well. Bye, Callus. Well, Callus just got wrecked. Hey, that's a lot of meat! No, seriously, that's, like, a lot of meat. They could... just all of the health. No, you don't. You don't see nothing. You don't see schnickies. Schnicky schnacky shoes. Okay. Okay, why am I not using any of Joel's stuff? Seriously, I'm using none of Joel's equipment. I'm pretty sure he wouldn't mind giving the situation. I'm gonna take that. Anyone here? Nope. Good. Excellent. Really killing her. Let's go from the university. How many of our guys were killed there? Well, maybe if you hadn't tried to kill me first.
Well, screw David then. I'm taking a chance with this.
Great. Can I just murder everyone?
I'll look out here. You guys.
No, you won't.
Cabin.
Uh-oh. Said check that cabin. They're coming towards me, bros. You two check that cabin. How about I kill you? I like this plan. This is good plan. This is worst plan ever. And knife him! Darn it! What do you mean I couldn't knife him there? Excuse you. Well. Ooh, stuff. I got the shotgun. I'm also on, like, full health. Okay. See, this is where the boat comes in handy, guys. Where is he? There he is. Uh-oh. How did he see me from there? Excuse you. If I stay right here... So I see those bow arrows over there. Don't kill me, please. I ain't here, bro. No, you haven't. You ain't found shit! I'm just gonna peg y'all off from here. My bow sniper perch thing. Okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Kill him! Kill him! Find his butt! No! Ellie is brutal!
Pay for this, you little shit!
I ain't gonna pay for nothing. Whoops. Oh, hey, I can save those. I forgot about that. Hi. Ain't nobody in here, bro. Don't worry about it. And there he goes. Ow. That hurt. Kind of a lot. I should stop using so much health. Oh well. Oh, yes. That button. Okay, where's he at? You know what? Get out of here. Boop. Uh-oh. Somebody's a dumbass. It's actually probably me.
Okay. Where do I go?
Elsewhere, obviously. Come with me. Correct! Ellie is a champ? And that is gonna be it for this video, guys. My name is Miss Girl the Tanager, and I am playing some of The Last of Us Remastered. I'll see you all in the next video.